dinosaur arcade, and we are going to grow stegosaurus. And also, before we start, if you're wondering how I got most of these features, if you don't have dinosaur arcade, I just found stones that had cracks in them, and then once you find the entire fossil, you'll unlock the dino. But before you unlock the dino, you have to get leaves, stone, and branches. Alright, but the whole point of this video is me growing stegosaurus. There might be a part 2 to this. So yeah, let's get into this. Alright, spawn in. We're probably gonna die because I'm at the main area. So yeah. Okay, maybe not. Maybe I just underestimated. Well, it depends if there's any carnivores. But yeah, we're gonna grow. And we'll see how big we get. There will be a part 2 of this. I'm probably gonna make this like at least 15 minutes long. It looks really cute when you do that. Actually, I want to go all the way down there, but that also means that if there's any carnivore, I'm food. Yeah, whatever, screw it. I'm going. Anyway, I was... Yeah, whatever, screw it. I'm gonna go. Over here. Let's go. Anyway, I might do a video on this game called... If I die, the video ends. I won't do that. Never mind. Because then it'll stay. Because then my video will disconnect, saying that I have too much storage. Yeah. So. Yeah, that's crazy. Oh my god. There's a bot. Okay, so it's called Trigger. And I don't mind. Really don't need to worry about that. The whole purpose of this video is just to grow stego. Well, it'll be 22%. This video will be 15 minutes long. Obviously. Did I even eat? I didn't even hit the clip. Can you eat that piece? Also, I forgot that we can eat this. Yeah, I should eat this. Oh, no, that's for sauropods. Never mind. Wait, I can't. Whatever, that doesn't matter. Also, yes, this dinosaur wants full grown to eat medium sized trees. So yeah. Any dinosaur arcade video I make will have my voice in it, and the other games will not have my voice in it. But you will still enjoy my videos anyway, because that's why most of the people on my... Because that's why 83 people are subscribed to me, because of entertainment. Yes. Oh, a meteor just hit over there. Alright, but let's just go down here. I was over here, I think, like, 2 days ago, and I just got this game. Yeah, because this area seems... Yeah, I was down here before, and when I was down here before, I came across... another corpus. Now, if you're starting off the game, I suggest go with a herbivore because there's not much meat here. So, because usually I find a lot of meat on the map, but this time I haven't found that much. So I suggest picking corpus. Also, does it actually say I have allosaurus? Because I remember. Oh wait, yeah, I think. Yeah, because my allosaurus is over. Dude, do you know realism? Dude, if this guy's a carnivore, I'm gonna be like, oh god. Oh, the group name is E. I don't say E, but actually, yes, I do. Bruh. Well, whatever. Screw this. No! Are you kidding me? There's a chicken? Please don't tell me it's gonna kill me, because if it does, there was no purpose in this video if the chicken kills me. Oh, God. I'm over here. Why am I the package? Can someone just explain that? Why am I the package? Sorry. Yes, I don't know what it is. There's nobody in there, so there's no purpose. Why do I stand up when this is literally ground food? You're supposed to stand up when there's tall food. Okay. Maybe sleep. Let's just enjoy the time of me growing in my little chicken in 20 years. I'm gonna make a part 2 of me growing stegosaurus maybe. Gotta make sure that you don't come across any Utah raptor or carnotaurus or any T-Rex. Crap, I just realized my water that I'm dehydrated. Oh crap. Let's go to the water. Well, luckily there was water nearby. Also, yes guys, I do have all the dinosaurs in this game. Just that some are still eggs and I have to get some leaves and branches for them. So I do have all dinosaurs, but some are still eggs. Fully unlocked, but I still do have all the dinosaurs. Just a few. Did I just attack while eating? I've never seen that. Chicken. Why? Wait, I was about to say, why is a chicken in dinosaur table in this game for this type of dinosaurs? But then I forgot that a chicken is related to dinosaurs. Bruh. Wait, but I'm also wondering if the baby is gonna come crashing down on me. Literally every time I play this game, one thing, you know, out of nowhere, you have a freaking meteor hitting you out of nowhere. And there's no early signs too. They should make it so there's an early warning, so that way, once the meteor hits, you don't take damage. Like, what I'm saying is that the early warning should be the sky turning really, really low in one area only, if the meteor is going to hit that area. If it turns really, really dark, then that's when you should fly. And then if it's really light, then you're out of that danger zone. And if it's dark around that one area, then you have to fly. So that's, yeah, I don't think that would make sense. Kind of specific spot where I can show you guys something around there. Oh wait, it's all the way down here. But
since we have one of stegosaurus. What is this? Also, I'm gonna use that if I bump that once I fully unlock the dinosaur raptor. I'm probably barely gonna find any food, so I'm never gonna be able to order the dinosaur raptor. I'm worried about that. But every other carnivore I managed to order. So we'll see. Maybe we won't find food, even though I find food for every other carnivore like over a million times. But Carnotaurus is still the easiest carnivore to get because it barely needs any food or water. Actually, you know what? 10 more minutes and then I'll end this. I decided not to make this. It came out of nowhere. You see what I mean, guys? You see? Oh my god. It came out of plain sight. Actually, no. It came out of nowhere. Oh, some of the areas like in the water. See? Oh. Why? Really? Why? I mean, I'm not sick at all. Okay, I'm just gonna be found by you, so I think I'm gonna be sick. Actually, I'm gonna pick a turkey dinner. Okay, and yeah. I already know because I heard a cock. It sounds like the Jurassic Park one. And this chicken is so nearby, but I don't know where it is. I think we should move somewhere else. Yeah, I think we should. My animations, bro. You see, this is still in beta, and so many robots are gonna get this game. And this game is still in beta, and it's got a ton of bugs. And I've already found one. Anyway, this game is still a work in progress. I haven't even looked at my DNA, and I just looked at it, and I'm aware of this kind of thing. Yeah, I guess my stegosaurus is up to stuff like this, but I'm not gonna read it. Congratulations. That's a baby kind of forest. Oh, okay. That's a baby kind of forest. Anyway, I don't have to worry about the baby kind of forest because they're both unlocking relationships. Like the Carnotaurus is like right there. You know what? I'm gonna act like a bot. What? Never mind. It ain't gonna work. Carno can take on a stegosaurus when the stegosaurus is full grown and the carnotaurus is full grown. think. I'm not 100% sure. But let me get this food in here. Yo, what the heck was this? Oh, wait, that's a Carnotaurus. Crap, this Carnotaurus is right here. A freaking Allosaurus came out of nowhere and started attacking. He knew I'm too strong, so... just came out of nowhere and started attacking me. Anyway, I'm no match to... Well, anyway, he's no match against me. Because I'm stronger. Allosaurus, he's running around, so I think he might be waiting for me to rest, and then he'll come over here and see if I'm resting, and then if he sees me resting, then he'll attack me. Yep, I knew it, get up. I know he's gonna do it. He thinks he's smart. He thinks he's so smart, but I can see him right over there. Oh, I know what he's planning. I know what he's doing. He's just trying to get to me so that way if he sees me resting, he'll come and attack. I know what he's doing. Did he just run away? He ran away. Okay. Anyway, that's the least of my worries. Bruh. What the? Oh my god. Oh, wait, he already has a piece of meat. And he has the kind of corn body? Bruh! I think that Carnotaurus is full grown. Wow. Oh, wait, no, it's not full grown. What am I talking about? Might attack me eventually. Oh, wait, that's the Utah? Bro, this place is infested with a whole bunch of carnivores. I'm out of here. Yeah, I'm going. Yep, I'm out. Go. 1 second thought, just go. Save up on energy. Crap! Great. Is this Utah at this close? I'm dead. Oh my god. Hopefully we'll make it out alive. We just gotta... Oh wait, I wanna also save this. But we gotta get it. So I gotta save this one. Let's rest. So we can save up this freaking stamina. Oh my god. There was just an explosion where the Allosaurus was earlier. Oh my god, thank god I wasn't in the area. Alright, I'm at 100% stamina. Oh crap, I hear all of them. I'm out. Does it really take this long? Oh wait, crap, because this thing is a slow swimmer, it's the drainage of the stamina is going down fast. Anyway, I'll still make it. Guys, this is the end of this episode. I just keep on flipping back in. This is the worst dinosaur to swim with. That's the end of this episode because this dinosaur is the worst swimmer in the game. And this dinosaur won't get out of the water. But actually, never mind. Finally got out the water and it only took me 2 minutes. Yeah, but still, don't swim with this dinosaur. This dinosaur is the worst. Alright, let's continue this video. Bruh, don't tell me this. Yeah, this might be the end of my stick of shit because I'm going to shoot it in the middle. Whatever dinosaur I get next will be the next one. So right now I'm at 67%. So yeah guys, this might be the end of today's video. Yeah, this might be the end of today's video. But if you guys enjoyed, make sure to leave a like, subscribe.
watch another video probably later today. Enjoyed, like and subscribe for more videos and videos like this. And yeah, I'll basically see you guys in the next one. Peace.